For your gay guide in Torremolinos, I'm staying at Gay Hostel Torremolinos. Look how cool the rooms look like. They also have a very nice kitchen area where you have some small bottles that you can carry water in their premises. You also get a very nice coffee. Chill room, if you know what I mean. Very nice paintings because we like art, as everybody else. And they also have a very nice roof terrace where I've been working and doing my things from here. And also a shower where you can cool down while having a sunbathe. Got that sauce, no me haga.